first thought that comes to mind is there's not enough time in the day with busy schedules, work, family, ministry, you name it. I get it. 20 minutes is hard to find sometimes. I did a little math. There are 1,440 minutes in a day. So 20 minutes is just over 1% of our day. Take these 20 minutes in prayer and watch it become more impactful, more powerful. Maybe even the most desirable part of your day because it was spent with the Lord. Let this 1% begin to dictate what you do with and how you live the other 99%. I want to encourage you and challenge you during this 20-day reset to not just find 20 minutes in your day, but prioritize this 20 minutes. Maybe even try to make it the same 20 minutes every day. Set your clock, your alarm, put up reminders, be intentional, be consistent.